This is my story. When I was 11 years old, I'm small. The other kids look down on me. So at home, I practice until my height catches up with them. In high school, after the scouts saw my talent, I went straight to the NBA to play my game. And when I was first round draft pick back in 2003, I easily get the respect I wanted when I was a child. That's my story.